Oh, Bubbles. Time's about up, it's time for you to pay. You've broken every rule. All the bullets, they're gonna take your time away.
Morning. Well, here I am, fresh off the transport array from Earth, and I've got a feeling it's going to be a morning full of surprises.
Morning, Cal.
Morning. Think so? What are you doing dressed like that?
Cal, I'm being a photographic model.
Come along, Think So. I want you to look like the deep space equivalent of Luke Perry. Flex those muscles.
I am flexing them.
Oh, dear, not exactly Arnold Schwarzenegger, are we, lovey?
Skin, what's going on?
Going on? Nothing. I'm just taking a few snaps for the P9 family album.
What P9 family album?
Exactly, Cal, exactly. I thought I'd start one for the P9 family album.
You said that these pictures were for the front cover of your new holiday brochure.
Hold it a moment, Think So. Oh, good Lord, is that the time?
Yes, and it's time to replay.
Hang on a minute, you've not even got a watch.
No, but two hairs past a freckle tell me it's time to get my snaps from the developing fluid before they burn. Come along, Rocky.
It's the big one next week.
You know, I think they're acting strangely, but with those two, you never can tell.
Come along, Think So. Into the tote pool, don't be mardy. Come along, get along there. Now, that's it. Now I want you to hang 10.
Hang what?
Hang, oh, never mind. Just try and keep on, oh, hello, Makata. And hello,
hello
again, Steel.
Yes, Skin, Think So, and Mardy. What is going on?
Well, Skin thought it'd be a good idea if there was a picture of me with a surfboard for the front cover of his new brochure.
Brochure? Oh, I cannot take photographs with you looking like that. I've got to improve your tan.
But I haven't got a tan.
No, exactly. We've got to give you one. Now, come along. We're 15 minutes under the sunray lamp, and I'll set it to crisp.
The skin, the crisp is dead.
Yeah, well, never mind. Come along, my little golden wonder. Brochure. What is Skin up to?
It beats me, Makata.
All this talk of beating things reminds me. It's time for the guy with the gong, Sam Ulalux, as he beats his time with another edition of Parallel Playback.
Yes, it's Parallel Playback, the game show that starts when the others finish. They've already got prizes, now all they have to do is give them back to win the game. Here to help them is the reverse rules master, Mr. Sam Ulalux.
Goodbye, this is Spam Ulalux here, bidding you a fond farewell to another droolabunga edition of Parallel Playback. But before we get down to the gritty nitty, let's say hello to the lovely, the luscious, the lumpy skinheads. I must say, skinhead, that's a marvellous dress you're wearing, sugar.
Oh, thank you, Spammy. You say the sweetest things.
And have you enjoyed playing the show this week?
A week, Spammy. I'd rather call it a month of Sundays.
Is that the time?
Oh, yes. And it's time to replay...
Playback!
And you, Lux!
Hello to you! It's the show that's new, as you know, right? Can be... wrong. But before we begin, we'd like to sing you, the viewers and all the people loving us out there, a little song.
Go we ever where? Do we ever what? Together and through, go always we'll.
Parallel 9 is the Riviera of deep space and is renowned for its mile upon mile of sparkling white sandy beaches. I wonder if I should mention that they're radioactive. No.
Hi, Skin. What are you writing?
A holiday brochure, if you must know.
Oh, to where?
Oh, to here, Cal. Skin tours to Parallel 9. For only 947 marks, there's five days at accommodation all in.
All in?
Yes, all in my living room. Or the five-star Skin Hilton, as I prefer to call it here.
Skin, there's no way this is five-star accommodation.
Cal, look up at the ceiling. What do you see?
A hole.
Yes, and what through that hole do you see?
Stars?
How many?
One, two, five.
Five stars. Thank you. And now, if I'd love to chat, but I'm really busy creating. I'll send you a copy when it's finished.
Skin, you can't say anything.
Please, don't interrupt or you will upset the perfect balance between man and machine.
I don't know. Whatever next?
Hello, Cal.
Hello, Skin. Is this the finished brochure, then?
Yes, it is. And I have sent copies of that to every intergalactical travel agent in the cosmos. Very soon, we shall all be rolling in it.
What, mud?
No, Mertz. Orders will come flooding in, and it is your jobs to man the phones.
But you've only got one phone.
Well, it is your job to woman the phone, then. Any second now, the phone will start to ring. Any second now. Just keep watching the phone.
Did you pay the phone bill?
Me? I thought it was your turn to pay the phone bill. I paid the phone bill last week. And then you...
Hello? Yes? No, I'm sorry. This isn't Zaprox Martian Takeaway, no. No, honestly, it's not... Hang on a minute. Does anybody know how to make Daggeroth fried rice?
Look, get off the line. Look, I am expecting a very important phone call. I said get off the line. And you do not eat Daggeroth fried rice with sliz bean soup, you snograt. Any second now.
Perhaps people just don't want to come to Parallel Line, Skin.
Well, if they don't, I know why. It is because we are not listed in this magazine.
The Good Planet Guide by Akina Gravlak.
Yes, the universe's most famous travel writer. If we were in her book, all the phone would explode with people begging to come here.
But how are you going to get her to come here? She's probably never even heard of Parallel Nine.
I am going to have a word with the Taupe. You two stay here, man and woman, the phone.
Right. Do you know, I'm not sure I want Skin's plan to succeed. If we're not careful, we'll be inundated with tourists all over Parallel 9 wearing I Heart P9 T-shirts and all wanting the picture taken in front of the Taupe.
Think so, you little squirt. Where's Skin? I'm in rather a bad mood and I'd quite like to take it out on him.
He's gone to the Taupe. He wants it to summon up this person to the planet.
Akina Gravlax! Oh, I used to go to school with her horrible common girl. Oh, no, you shouldn't have let him go to the Taupe and try and get her here.
Oh, don't worry. There's no way Skin's going to be able to persuade the Taupe to summon Akina Gravlax.
Beaches, Hope. We're in the Good Planet's God name, am I?
I think I'll go and find something to do.
Let's do lunch.
Hello, Akina Gravlax, the Good Planet Guide. You want to order stir-fried what? Don't talk rubbish. Well, very novel, Mr. Skin.
Oh, yes, you could write a book about it.
Yes, but the Good Planet Guide is aimed at the tourist of means. The tourist who wants his vacation to be an enriching experience.
Oh, it will be an enriching experience. I'm charging nearly 200 merts a night.
No, not for you. For them.
Oh.
My readers are from the universe's top drawer. They expect me to give a truthful impression of all the planets that I visit, even if it does happen to be a grubby little place like this one. So, Mr. Skin, what makes you think that I'd put this rather second-class world into my Good Planet Guide?
Oh, because it is a perfect holiday destination, with many picturesque features, such as this bridge we are on now, which is the perfect spot for the discerning tourist to drop water bombs from.
Raindrops keep falling on my head.
And Miss Gravlax, or may I call you Akina?
Not in a million cycles.
Miss Gravlax, I'm sure you will be impressed with what we have on offer. We've got everything on Parallel 9 to make it the ultimate holiday experience. Mm. For instance, we have employed a band of strolling players to wander around and entertain the tourists.
Mm. And what might they be called?
They are called... By George, I think I can hear them now.
Oh. You're right, Sin. It's By George with the crying game.
One day soon I'm gonna tell the moon about the crying.
You do provide a full programme of entertainment for
your
guests. Oh, yes.
We have all the top entertainers, Frank Sinatra, Michael Jackson, Madonna.
Oh, 10 points on.
Des O'Connor.
40 points off.
Oh, wait till you see our merchandise.
Roll up, roll up. Buy one of my P9 T-shirts and maybe you too could look a million merts.
No, thank you. It's ghastly.
Oh, yes, it is ghastly, think so. Go away.
Only 3 merts to you, sir.
Go away, think so.
2 merts?
I said no, thank you.
All right. Well, you can have one for nothing.
Can I really?
Yes.
Oh, thank you very much. Oh, no, 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 it's ghastly. Think so, go away. Come along. I'm sorry about that, Miss Gravelax. You just can't get the staff these days, you know.
Oh, no.
Yes, come along, Miss Gravelax. This is where we are to install our new cable car ride. Air-conditioned, of course, with a minibar.
Oh, minibar, good.
Yes. It will take the tourists from here up to the new pool, which is a new site for our new Skin Hilton with our snooker centre. I mean, conference centre. Of course, every room will have its own phone, his bathrobes, and our own polo field.
Oh, excellent idea.
Oh, hello, Cam.
Hello, Skin. And hello,
Akina Gravelax.
That's right, Akina.
And where do you come from?
Earth.
Oh, Earth. So Parallel 9 does already have an interplanetary reputation.
Oh, yes, yes, yes. They come from all over to here. Yes.
Oh,
yes. So what have you been doing? Did you catch any sharks?
What?
Sharks?
No, but I know one shark who is going to catch it if Makata finds out about this.
Makata? Now, who's Makata?
Oh, don't worry. He's the hotel manager and entertainment officer. Shall we move this way?
No.
Do you know, I'm going to earn a fortune as long as she doesn't ask about the weather. Think so. No, 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 no. Go away.
No, I'm staying here because you said Ms. Gravelax wanted this place to look like a popular holiday resort.
Yes, but not popular with people like you.
Oh, charming.
If she sees you here, we will never get into the Good Planet Guide.
Mr. Skye.
Oh, hello.
Oh, dear, who's this?
This who? This is Reg. Reg, our beach inspector.
Oh, dear.
How do you do, Reg? Oh.
Yes, it is Reg's job, you see, to go through the sand to find all the coarse pieces of sand. And then he puts them very conveniently in this handy little bag because, as you know, it is not good to have coarse sand in your swimming trunks.
Excellent idea, I think. A couple of points on for that. Mm. Keep up the good work, Reg.
Right off.
Oh, but next time, wear a uniform, eh?
Yes.
2 points off.
Yes, go away now, Reg.
Right off.
Yes, go away.
Right off.
Go away.
You're standing on me right off.
Oh. Sorry.
Now, I'll just need to get a few more specific details.
Yes?
About the climate.
The climate. Mm. Yes, we do have one of those.
Yes, I can assure you, Miss Gravelax, that the climate on P9 is absolutely perfect. Beautiful, 365 days of the year.
Then, what's this?
Oh, well, 364 days of the year, you see. It is a bit cold and foggy today because we're expecting some winter tourists. But otherwise, it's normally beautiful, perfect, totally perfect.
A touch of wind, Skin?
What? No, I think it's the deck chair creaking. What? Oh! I see what you mean. No, you see, we were expecting a group of kite enthusiasts, you see, and we like to make them feel at home. I like a shower. When it's once a day, you know. I encourage all my employees to do the same.
Oh, really?
Oh.
Mr. Skin. Would you care to explain?
Explain? Would I care to explain? I would... Chope, can you help, please?
The things I do. Attention, everyone.
So, Ms. Gravelax, what do you think of my vacation paradise? I think it's worth at least a chapter in your book.
Well, it does have potential, I'll admit, you know. But how can I be sure about all these improvements you've been boasting about?
Oh, but you can be sure, Miss Gravelax, as my resort system planning consultant will explain.
Ooh.
I said, as my resort system planning consultant will explain.
Now?
Yes, now. Ah, here he is.
Well, he looks like Reg, the sand inspector.
Reg? Oh, no. This is Reg's brother, Rog.
Oh.
Hello, Rog.
Hello, Rog.
Rog, do tell Miss Gravelax about our planning schedule.
Oh, right. Let me explain. Well, we've decided to go for a big break on this one, but broad brushing a little. The upsum of our endeavours is the creation of a full supply-side demand-centred tourism infrastructure with minimal downside potential. Based upon the gross misuse and use of profits obtained and profits gone away, which should, if I may be allowed to say so, benefit all the visitors that come to Parallel 9.
Oh! Yes, and that goes double for me.
Well, it's a very impressive plan, I must admit.
Yes.
So I think I have no choice but to put you in my book.
Ah, yes! Oh, well done, lovey.
Can I go for a lie down now, please?
Yes, please.
Thank you.
Now, if you'd just like to sign in, Mr. Skin, giving me permission to use your name and your plans for Parallel 9 in the next edition of the Good Planet Guide.
Oh, a pleasure.
Excuse me, it's Mr. Skin here.
Yes,
Mr. Skin? Right, if you'd just like to look at the plans, then perhaps you'd like to say when you'd like me and the lads to start the work.
What plans?
These are the plans for the... This is the Parallel 9 Toxic Waste Reprocessing Plant.
Reprocessing plant?
Yes.
He's joking.
He's not joking. This is going to be the biggest dump ever built in this section. Now, right here, we have a reservoir with gunge and muck all sliming down here like a river.
Well, the surfers won't like that.
They won't unless they're wearing their radiation suits. Over here, we have the stockpile of crud. That'll be miles high there. Here, a lake of slime 74 miles wide. That should include the very place where we're standing at this moment. And over there, you'll have your pool of ooze. Isn't that fantastic?
It certainly is. Pardon it.
No, Miss Gravelax. Akinova, please hold on.
No,
please.
You hold on, Mr. Skin. I am not having my readers coming on holiday to a toxic dump.
What? Not even if breakfast is included in the price?
No. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to be going.
Lady, could I lend you a hand?
Oh, Makeda, love the new outfit.
Oh, thank you. Just something I threw on.
What's the matter with you, Skin? You're looking rather miserable.
That might be because he knows he's about to face the music.
Well, face the music. That reminds me. Band's in the sand. If you'll excuse me, I just have to get to the beach.
Well, Makeda, I know exactly what you're going to say.
Do you?
Yes, and before you do, I'd just like to say something from the heart, something that I think sincerely will put everything into perspective.
Go ahead.
Think So made me do it.